Here's the boat in the early stages. The stem, these are temporary supports in the middle. They'll come out. This will be a bulkhead area, and there'll be a bulkhead area in the back. We obviously have to put the bottom on still, and then we're gonna fiberglass it. And then what I'm doing over here at the table saw right now is I'm cutting the 16-foot whales. The whales are basically the gunnels. There are different names for them, but those are what will protect the sides. And then we're going to cut the chine logs, which go on the bottom, next, secure those, and we can put the bottom on and fiberglass it. So I'm going to go to the table saw, and you can watch me cut one of the whales.
Cool.
So I'm cutting these because of the length of them and all the knots in the wood, since it's just lumber, builder's grade lumber. I'm cutting them only about 1/4 inch thick, and I'll double them up and glue them. Couple 16 footers, and they'll go down the sides to protect the sides. So that's it.
sitting near Piccadilly. Don't really know how I got here. I got some pictures on my phone, new names and numbers that I don't know. Address to places like I've been rotating turns tonight, not turns to whatever we want. We're young enough to say, oh. Colorado, some